the procedure of making a claim in case of vehicle insurance is quite cumbersome. Can you please elaborate on that?
Yes, the claim procedure can be a handful. Essentially, I think the advent of private companies have ushered in the era of cashless claim procedures. I think most of the insurance companies now have an empaneled list of garages which are empaneled with them. And if your accident vehicle goes there for repair, it is the garage which gets the survey done, gets the estimate passed, and to the extent the estimate is approved, it gets the payment directly from the insurer. Only to the extent of the repairs that are not covered by the insurance policy will you have to pay cash. So yes, it's a little involved process, but now in recent times, if you go to a garage that is empaneled by the insurance company, it is a much simpler process than what it used to be.